gonna do your body like me. Hey.
That's how I like to do it, you know what I'm saying? My real name is Texan.
Gross, oh my god.
Oh wow.
Dexter.
Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped a tag, 50,000 with your man. I ain't do no bad, these red bottoms. How you gonna get in front of me to drop stone? Ooh. I know every word. The moment the shoot comes off, let it shine. The rap. The rap battle.
Yeah, I know. I know what you're talking about.
Here we go again, prepared to meet your end. Just put you up on Facebook, you have zero friends. The only girls you get are in the pages of a catalog.
It is 7:50. I thought it was so much later. In the night, and I'm gonna dye Brittany's hair.
Yeah.
So
Brittany's hair. Okay, so we're getting into this. Notice that I do not have gloves on. What is this?
Gloves?
Can't see what I'm doing, but I'm pretty much putting purple.
And don't use too much of it.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
What is that face? I'm just not gonna look at you. I'm
just
gonna
it just came out like a goo. Wait, do you see that? I see nothing.
My hair looks wet.
My name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. Looking kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name. I will call, you will say, baby, how's your day? But today, and at the same word, is a huh.
Yeah, I know. So don't come for me in my life and roast me and say she has no idea what she's doing. Just so we're done. And
no.
And I'm gonna clean up the mess, and then we're gonna go eat some quesadillas, and then we'll be back after a while to see the update. And then, yeah, so she's just gonna let it sit for a little. She already gone. I'm so hot, okay. I'm actually done.
My camera's dying. Look at those roots. Yeah, no, I see literally no difference.
Yeah,
that's
scared that the top is gonna be just purple. And then the rest of my hair.
If that's the case, then tomorrow we're just gonna have to bleach it. Not the top though, the bottom.
Are you gonna bleach the bottom?
Watch out, I can still see brown.
I see no pink, Nivy.
You
what?
Saturated.
I see no pink. I put so much pink in her hair.
Well, you didn't fully saturate.
I don't see any.
It's coming out.
Yeah, I don't see any color.
Oh my god, it's stuck in my hair.
So we tried washing it out, but literally no color is coming out. So far, I'm not recommending splat.
It might be because her hair was too dark, but like...
Hey guys, going to Home Depot with Christian and Sarah.
No.
I'm going to Home Depot. I actually don't know where I'm going to Home Depot.
To get boxes for me to move, stupid.
See, that's what I thought it was.
You spend money on
so
boxes?
So we're going to Home Depot to get boxes. I was just gonna say we're going to Home
Careful
Depot.
Boxes.
We're going to Home Depot to get boxes because Christian's moving out on Thursday and we're helping him. That's literally it. He literally made me turn the camera on to tell you why we're going to Home Depot. Goodbye. So we finished our shopping at Home Depot and at Target. We're going to Walmart later. Right now we're heating up a bunch of leftovers. And yeah.
Christian ate two bites of chicken wing and threw
it away. A cold chicken wing. It's like a friggin' monster.
Oh, he has his little jacket on.
That's because the company my mom works for, they like the shipment of McCormick seasoning. Like that's, you see, that's what most
literally
of
nobody
are.
Said anything.
Whatever.
No, don't tell me now.
No, you don't care.
I do care, but nobody asked.
I'm asking.
What's up with all the McCormick seasoning?
No.
Tell me.
No.
It's because his mom's company gets shipments of it from China, and they send it over in bulk packages, and then Miss Valerie has to smuggle them.
No.
And then tell me the right story. I'm gonna keep this in.
I guess so. They work for a company. Work like they're It's a trucking
what
company.
Does
your
mom
so,
do?
So she's a CSR for a trucking company, and so they like
what?
Customer service
that representative. That would be a freaking baller.
We have so much food. I don't know why you have to take all of that. Why don't you get some of that, some of that?
Christian's no, fat stingy. Shaming Sarah.
No, you're being stingy.
For wanting to eat.
I have such little amounts of pasta.
But it was all the pasta, and you didn't ask anybody else if they wanted it.
Do you want the fucking pasta?
Hi. My name is Neha Joseph. And this is
Christian Hazard.
And today we'll be doing a carpool karaoke
session.
Can you
record?
No. You can't record. I'm looking at it. I would literally beat you senseless. If you would like to donate to Christian, to my up on his Cash App in the description below, he's trying to get a nose job. Please help this small Ethiopian boy get the nose of his dreams and donate to his Cash App.
In the arms of the angel, fly away.
With the ox, I play music.
No, I want to sing.
I know, we're going to do carpool karaoke. I'm going to play songs we both know. Okay. You like to play songs only you know.
Shut up.
I let you into my life.
Turn signal, bitch. My rent was due about a week ago.
Oh, he knows that one.
A week ago.
I worked my ass off.
I still can't pay it off. Hey! My life. Oh. Now I wish, why didn't you bring both microphones, you dumb?
You're driving!
Shut up! We're so ugly. Oh, in my German class, I was hoping that I'd be the only one there to do German because you're taking an elementary German class. You expect to actually know German. A lot of people in the class actually know it. And one of the boys in the back, I hate him. We're so ugly.
Yeah, everything I need and more is written all over your face. Maybe I can feel your halo. Pray it won't fade away.
Ooh, that run!
Oh, you popping out salt.
Come on, Glenn. You popping out salt.
Now I love your face. Maybe I can feel your halo.
Let's go.
Yeah, I know.
So tell them what we're doing.
We're getting,
Excuse me, should I use the microphone?
I hope they don't hit me.
It's snowing right now, if you can see that.
What we're doing is we're gonna be singing random songs. I'm not sure about how loud we're gonna be singing those songs, but we're gonna be singing random songs.
That's not what we're doing at Walmart.
We're getting TV dinners because a bitch is broke. They had two colors, but I purposely got you the rose gold.
You and Brittany both got me the rose gold.
I know, I was like upset because I was like, oh, I thought I was special. I thought of it. So we want some cereal because we need cereal. We got milk, but no cereal. And actually, I don't even know if I trust the milk. Should I get milk?
Why don't you trust the milk?
Because Brittany bought it. Stay or should I go? We're so ugly.
Christian got insecure real fast.
We're so cringy. Walmart antics.
I'm not gonna show my face as much as possible.
You should.
No, I look gross. Just kidding, I'm beautiful.
Salisbury steak. You know what? Short.
Go big or go home. How much is it, Christian?
$1. He got money. Give it all to him.
He got money.
I might get some more.
Oh, he's hungry.
Oh, he looking for the future. Should I get another meatloaf one? I'm scared. I'm real scared.
Speak loudly for the camera, please.
I'm scared.
Boy, if you don't get
real, like, TV dinners. Like, these are what they show in the movies of what a TV dinner is.
And they delicious?
I don't know. They look good when they eat them on TV. They make them look good.
Yeah, and Rachel Ray is also known as a good cook, but I've tasted her food. It's flavorless.
Damn, Rachel Ray's gonna come for our wig. Those are $3, though. Stick with the $1 ones, weirdo.
You know what? This is fate. The Salisbury steak one is here again. You know, just grab me another one. I'm
fate.
You shouldn't have been there.
Fettuccine Alfredo.
Yeah. So Christian's going pretty crazy with his dinners. He wants so many.
How many did you buy?
I don't know, but they're all for me. Don't nobody touch my shit.
Fate, it just fell from the shelf.
You saw that?
No, I didn't see it.
It fell off the shelf the second I looked at it. Witchcraft.
Me and Christian are convinced that we're witches.
But I didn't want meatballs.
Then don't get meatballs.
They fell when I looked at them.
That doesn't mean anything.
My witch subconscious wants to.
Say my name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running, get changed. Every day, I will call you and say, baby, how should I today? And if you say,
oh, yeah, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Where?
Bubble
Boy.
Bubble Boy.
Bubble Boy. Like an animal, just keep on.
Flashing lights, flashing lights. Can't keep my eyes off your pretty girl. Wait, that applies to me because I'm gay.
I woke up in the kitchen saying how the hell.
Bitch, this outro.
This is the outro to Nahan Haley's vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Please comment down below if you want to see more carpool karaoke with me and Christian. We'll make a whole video about it, like one whole video. So comment down below if that's what you want to see from us. Subscribe, please, because your girl's thirsty for those subscribers.
Subscribe, bitches!